Chief Justice David Moraga on Friday launched the Judiciary Scorecard, awarding the best performing courts in the country. Named the best performing court was the Machakos High Court presided by Justice Pauline Nyamweya, who cleared over 500 cases during the period 2016-2017. Also awarded was Justices Jacqueline Kamau, sitting in VOI for clearing 331 cases, and Mumbi Angugi of the High Court in Kericho, who cleared 222 cases. The Court of Appeal in Malindi was rated the best performing appellate court after reducing case backlog by 62%. Read 25 magistrates and judges win awards. The court comprised Justices L. Nishir Visram, Martha Kum and Wanjira Karanja. Justice Stephen Radito of the Employment and Labor Court in Nakuru was rated the best in the court, while Justice John Mutungi of Kisii was the best in the Environment and Land Division. The judge cleared 173 cases. In Nairobi, Chief Magistrate Emily Omind of Makadira Law Court was the best in criminal matters, clearing 19% backlog. Viola Yater of Tononoka Magistrate Court was rated the best in the Children's Court. Other courts honored include Kangema, Embu, Wagir, Mpeki Tony Law Courts and Kadi's Court in Takaba and Muranga. Other certificates, the winning courts were handed a cash reward of Shish 150,000 each to be used in projects of their choice in the stations they serve. Also read, Malindi Appeals Court tops in judiciary performance rating. Click here for the latest political news.